About Gucci, but this gold Rolex, a $10,000 bounty put on my neck. I hope you didn't pay them, cause they didn't have no success. My interview, nigga, and you got upset. I seen your interview too, you look oh so stressed. I think the nigga just mad, cause I fucked this itch. And I'm a big dog, he got the little boy complex. So dig your partner up, nigga, bet he can't say shit. And if you're looking for the kid, I'll be in zone 6. I hear the birthday party fresh, you and your homeboy Till. I know y'all see me over there with that black ball feel. I brought up in the moon, son, it look just like Chips. But I never went platinum, do you catch my drift? I never let a nigga do me like Chip did Flip. This the same shit that got Big and Tupac killed. Okay. For the record, this is not a dish record. Just the truth. Scoochie, the living legend. Oh yeah, I'm a legend. Living legend, nigga. Respect that. Check. I ain't playing with you, I ain't trying to dance with you. Fuck. I ain't using hands, let them rubber bands get you. It take money to go to war and we can go to war, nigga. Ain't no real rapper, I'm a fucking brain digger. My old school food don't make me show my age, nigga. Grab a Louisville and turn it to a padded cage, nigga. I did a song with Keisha Cole and I know you still miss her. But Buff was fucking her while you was falling in love with her. While you to do a song and even smoke no bud with you. I was screaming so ice and was a neighborhood. This AR is my backup, cause I don't need now, nigga. Must have hit one flock of said, let them guns blow, nigga. I used to try to play my hand with a lot of grounds, nigga. I'm just who I am, nigga, but I ain't spaying now, nigga. I know it's hard for you to sleep, know when you killed your homeboy. You left your son to be a bastard, won't even raise your own boy.
He just took his life last week, and now he has to defend his freedom.
Basically what happened, to make a long story short, he visited a young lady, went over to her place, she was there, he was there, at one point she opened up a door, five guys come running in, one of them had green tape, one of them had a weapon, one of them had brass knuckles, and kick him with brass knuckles. They hit him real hard and wrapped up. The other guy had a weapon, hit one of the other guys with a weapon. He had a situation where he defended himself. Somebody yelled, one of the other five guys yelled, shooting, something to that effect. He grabbed a gun that was nearby and he started the open fire to defend himself. There's him and a girl in there, five guys came in there to hurt him. So basically, he defended himself. From what I talked to the detective, indicated he was set up.